Baba, the benevolent being, as his praise is Satyam Shivam Sundaram, the truth is a beautiful and benevolent. And so in which aspect Baba is benevolent? Though he sees the impure ones pure, but he is also protector. In which aspect? We human beings, when we see something, we immediately try to protect ourselves. But God says that I protect all from the influences of any negativity which is spread all over. Beautiful is the truth is beautiful because it puts beauty in itself. It's its own beauty. It is just like something is bitter. The bitter will not become sweet itself. But if something is bitter, you put sugar in it. It looks same salt and sugar. Salt makes bitter, divided. Sweet makes united. And Baba puts sweetness in it. The sweetness, truth, purity in it. And so, in order to change the bitter, you need to put some sweet in it. Then sweet more in it. And eventually that bitter becomes sweet. So not saying only this is bitter, this is bitter, this is bitter. But in fact, in order to make it sweet, you are not speaking about it, but you are transforming it. Purifying it. This chickpeas which are hard will not cook itself because it does not have fire in it. So you need to put fire underneath it. So in the same way, Baba says, you need to put yoga fire around it, the atmosphere of yoga, and that will protect yourself as well as protect others as well. Just like if you eat something uncooked, hard, it can cause stomachache. But if you have put the fire, then you are protected, that you don't have reaction of it and you don't have any influence of it. You transform it. And this is the beauty, simple example, but very special. Chickpeas does not have a fire, but you need to put under the one about the fire. So in the same way, atmosphere in the world is really challenging, but we need to create the canopy of protection, of safety, of course, creating that environment. In Moringan, green, fresh, clean atmosphere, and while coming back, looked at the sun. Amazing experience. Looking at the sun, I could see the sun with these open eyes, joyful eyes, blissful eyes. And what came in my mind is that when the Son of Knowledge, God, appeared in 1936-1937, at that time, the original Dadis, brothers, sisters, those were present, could see that aura, that see that light, that hear that sound, and recognized, yes, this is God. And right, it was very gentle, sweet atmosphere, butty, and yet sweetness and gentleness. And as the time continued, the knowledge became brighter and brighter and brighter and powerful and spread all over in the world. So especially when it started in India, because truth was being revealed, not everyone accepts immediately. Remember me alone. And you will be protected in every situation. Every challenge whatsoever. The moment you connect with me, I open up my umbrella of protection over you. Just be with me.
Om Shanti. Baba is our protector. My protector, keeping me safe, guiding me through all the situations. I do trust him so much. Like little children trusting their parents. Knowing for sure they would never ever let them down. I open my heart to you. Let me fall into your protection. I'm safe. Loveful, powerful. And clear vibrations surround me. Protect me.